Start off farming Mephisto for a little bit.
And then I don't know what we're gonna do.
I don't know.
Salutations. Good to see you.
Let's do one pickle skin and then we'll do Mephisto. One pickle skin then Mephisto. Pickle skin. No, Mephisto. I don't know how many ports I have. Okay, we have enough. Oh my god, I got cursed. Dead. Gonna be it, is it? Oh, it is. Do that.
Day.
Yes.
One to hunger. Halrak? Oh, this thing does a shitload of damage. What the hell? Dude, that thing does crazy damage. It does 98 to 279, plus 63, 34. Thank you. terrible enhanced damage. It's too bad. Blades of ice. Or telekinesis.
Hello. Stay a while and listen.
Good day.
We're gonna find the entrance. It's a weird one. Find anything. Do 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 do. How to repair. Thank you.
can't.
My brothers have escaped you.
Battle boots, helmet. Destructible 40% fast walk, dude. Yo, those are those boots, I'm pretty sure. 10% damage taken with the mana. Oh my god. With 44 fire res. Damn, Daniel. Hit blends target. Coif of glory. Really terrible. Blood tree stump. 50% crushing blow with 20 all res, eh? 5 mastery on this. 5 strength. That sucks. Should have made my barbarian 2-minute maces, dude. Like, what was I thinking? This is kind of cool. Hit blinds target. Kind of cool. And those are really good boots.
Good day.
Kind of makes me want to make like another Pally is busted. Yeah, Pallies are very, very, very strong. Hemorrhoids are extremely strong. And you don't really run into a lot of magic resist either. It's just like a few mobs, a few areas that have magic resist. But you can build them like single target and AoE. Which is really cool, like Impressive. Two different kinds. Dude, that poison is so strong. It's killing me through. Bro, that's wild.
Good day.
That poison is so strong. It's killing me through my potion. So the way to get an idea on when your damage will fall off through your spells is look how many synergized spells it has. So I think Hammerdin has 2, right? It's like vigor, or is it sprint? Something else. Right? So that's level 60, essentially. So at level 60, your damage will stop going up, and then it will rely on your plus spell plus all to gear that will increase your output. Vigor and Blessed Aim, yeah. Vigor and Blessed Aim. Yeah, so you basically have level 60, so your character will show no... You'll have a positive damage increase until level 60. And then at level 60, you'll stop. You'll slow down once your Blessed Aim is 20. And then it will still go up, but not as drastic. Or sorry, 20 levels after being able to put 1 point into your like hand. I should say. Bro, this is crazy. Where the fuck is the door? I'm dead. I'm dead. I knew I was dead as soon as those guys touched me. I should get castrate.
Yes.
I think attack speed is more damage.
Yes.
Was it exactly 60,000? That's crazy. Yo, look, Grish. I got those boots. Dude, 40 run speed is crazy. That's like the perfect item for my barbarian. I'll literally just run those boots. I won't run the rest of the set, just those boots. Maybe I'll run the chest. No, I can't because I need drill shell. I don't know. Oh yeah, that's right, I died. Oh God. I have bad luck with these two runs so far. Got double damage. Please, no. No. Oh God. Oh. Oh my God. Oh Jesus. I'm dead. Oh God. I'm so dead. Back and see if I can just those boots. Yeah, 40 run speed and 40 fire res is like, it's pretty solid.
Greetings.
So those two stats alone are really good. I might delete my 25 bar. Or not delete him. Sorry. I might respec him. Of course, it was right here. I might respec him to shout barb. Try and level him to 75 and then respec up to
I can't.
Where I wanna. Nice. Nope. Okay.
My brothers have escaped you.
I have to say, though, it's definitely the funnest part of this game is leveling the character and then finding those specific pieces that drastically increase their damage, drastically increases their, like, utility.
Yes.
Like that, oh, man, I wish I would roll like crazy high enhanced damage. I'm just like waiting for a yellow item just to roll some psycho enhanced damage.
Greetings.
And I can't repair my poor stuff. 36,000, damn. What's the two-piece Sigian? What's the two-piece Sigian? Is it any good? Or Saga? Percent attack rating. Okay, so I'm gonna buy these back. Actually, I want to see something here. I want to see if I can do the gloves, boots, and see what the attack rating gain is on my. Because the boots have attack rating, plus the gloves, two-piece gives attack percent. Rating percent. Oh, I have the gloves already, what the hell? Are they the same? Just trying to figure out a way that I can level my bar better. Just need attack rating, that's it. Strength. So it's 30%. And then 10, 88. Oh, wow. 89 frenzy. That's actually really high, like higher than I normally was. It's actually really good. I don't have a belt right now though. Little skill. I'm gonna try Blind's target. This says open wound. With percent attack rating. I need a belt. That is decent. Oh, there it is right there. For some reason I have it. Okay, let's see if this makes a difference. Let's buy some potions.
Good afternoon.
Still feels incredibly slow. Like, I don't. Oh, Like, this can't be... It's weapons. It's weapons. Oh, 66%, bro. I can't wear it though. I don't have a second piece. I only have the helmet, that's druid only, and then the boots. I don't have any other piece. Have the mace, boots, and helm? Do I have the mace? I don't know if I have the mace. No, the mace I'm using was a...
Good day.
Set piece, I'm pretty sure. Or is a unique. I want to try dual-wielding these swords. Because they have deadly strike on them. Should be pretty cool. Oh yeah, wasn't there a...
day.
Clegg's is plus 10, two pieces. What's the claw? It's saying that I have the claw somewhere. Was the claw?
Good day.
Oh, I can't use the shield. Then I can't double swing, and I can't use frenzy. That sucks. Yeah, the pincers? I don't have the pincers. I have two of these, maces. I literally just need to hit 30 and I can use this weapon, which is absolutely amazing. It's got Blade Mastery and Whirlwind on it with 140% increased damage. There's that helmet that I can't use. I need to blast strength on my barb, like absolutely blast strength. No, I don't have the pincers. I remember looking for them. Cause I can dual wield those swords with the pincers. Upgrade both of them and I can dual wield them, right? so weird. Like that, it can't be. That can't be, like, real damage, right? What's my crushing blow chance right now? What? Oh, it doesn't say because it's on my main. Only 25%. If I go to the Chaos Sanctuary and just farm a Chaos Sanctuary for a bit. Oops. Yeah, 83% chance to hit mobs. So I'm wondering if I If I use my other weapons that I was using before. So instead of using this mace. Oh, it has attack ring though.
Ooh.
This mace is good. If we use that instead. Now we have even more attack rating. 82. See, what I was thinking was I go back using my I go back using these. These things do like pretty good poison damage and like fire. They do all the elements. He's playable, he's just, I don't know, he's like too low level. Or is too, sorry, his attack rating is too low for the level that he's fighting at. Think of like other shit that I could use this character to make him better.
Good to see you.
Like this weapon here will be huge because it's open wind and deadly. It's very fast and it does pretty good damage, but like I'm nowhere near using those. The next best thing would be this, and there's another sword somewhere. This one. So these two right here will be my next big swords. $1 skill with attack speed, hit recovery, enhance damage, some attack rating. It's literally the same damage as this, but it has $1 skill, so maybe that makes a difference. This enhanced damage is so low. I wish it was higher. I don't know, I think mine is gonna be better on paper. Chain gloves, you think those are them? You think those are them?
Good evening.
No way, dude, no way. Okay, so let's try this out. So let's go back to my old boots. Where are my old boots? Yeah, because these have crushing blow on them, so those are amazing. Okay, so let's run these with
the other sword. See, that makes a fucking difference.
Good day.
Good day. So the idea would be to dual wield these. A level 30
for the deadly strike plus attack rating. But most likely it's not gonna work. That's so funny that we were talking about the gloves and they drop. That's so weird. Okay, so let's see now. Now what's my attack rating? So this thing gives 33 damage. Oh wow, that's actually really good. What the fuck? With 50 defense, and then these give me 270 attack rating. Dude. That's gonna be the play, man. That's 100% gonna be the play. Is to dual wield these. I need 103 strength and 79 dex. Oh my god. I shouldn't have upgraded the other sword. Okay, what's my attack right now? 85%? It didn't go anywhere. Kinda the same as before. My damage. See, if I do wield those though, it'll be huge. We may have fixed the bar lately. I think it's just, I don't think anything's changed. I think it's just some fighting these low level mobs. I have to blast strength though. What was the game I played where strength? Oh yeah, was this? Yeah, it was Dark and Darker. Strength gave fucking health and melee damage, so you can literally just blast strength and become like, imagine if it worth of that in Diablo. Oh my god. What's insane is that this might actually be one of the best leveling swords in the game. Not dead, fuck. I hate the Crepify, man, it's so fucked. Like you in squads, let's go. What, a PUBG? Do you wanna play some PUBG? Solo queuing squads. Do you wanna play PUBG, Cookie? Playing PUBG, I don't know how long now. That's funny. Solo queuing squads.
Greetings.
Dude, just pump it. Send it, dude.
What do you need?
Nine kills third place. Almost a real chicken, dude. Almost a real chicken. That is almost a real dinner. Greetings. Almost a real dinner. Do you want a queue, dude? How long do you got? What's I don't know how long mean? What does that mean? Maybe like two. Let's fucking go, dude. That's like 30 drops. Let's go. That's like 30 drops, bro.
A dude, do. Do.